Hello? He's lying. He's not sleepy. Hello?
Mike saying
God?
Mike called you God. Mike called you
Oh, don't put
God.
that. Don't put that in your head. You're just a bunch calling her a God.
Oh, remember how you were talking about you were missing Mike? He's right here.
Hi, Spooky Ookie Kooky.
Oh, I fucking knew it,
It,
dude.
and he killed himself.
Just ruined my day.
Why do you hate
That
him
just
so
ruined
much?
my
Tell
day.
him
What'd you say?
I need to meet him IRL.
Tell him I met everybody except for him.
Oh, you know he was here the day of my birthday. Everyone met him except
No, you
you.
said he wasn't.
Yeah, I swear.
No, you. I asked you. You said, "Oh no, he can't come."
Yeah, but I was just kidding. Everyone met him. He said not you. He said everybody except you because he was scared that you were gonna call him a cookie. I read it and I was like, oh, whoa. I was like, oh, is this Yerick's? And then I was like, oh, wait. Yeah,
a surprise.
I know. Mine wasn't that good. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Me neither. Yeah, I know. I was like, this is way too nice. And then at the end, I read whore, and I was like, ah, oh, there you go. Oh! No, I almost fell off the zip line. Uh-huh. I was like, oh, you must have another brother. I was like, oh!
Then my dad, I carried as a private.
Never mind.
That part got me.
You make yourself cry like you're that dramatic.
One can make me cry more than I can make myself cry.
For real, dude, you swear like you were letting go of your whole ass family. Like you swear like you were gonna like you were dying of cancer and you were on your deathbed. Mine. 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 Mine? Oh shit, wait, Mike's getting fucked, I think.
Fuck you, Brutus!
Mike, you need help?
Nah, fuck this guy.
Oh, never mind, he's good, he's
You're
good.
making me cry on the last
There's a purple
part.
AK in here for you, so just side grid.
Yeah, oh. Yeah. I read him though. I was like low key taking my time. I was like, huh.
Green scarlet bitch.
I was reading them and I was like, "Damn, they were pretty wow." Mike, look at me. Oh my god, dude. that one like reminded me so much of what's it called, like towards the end with Luna. Remember Luna? That's what that reminded me of.
I go back into retail.
Brian's baby cry in the part where I said no one could out.
I know, I was like, whoa. Brian, I mean, my drummer when Brian's Fortnite name was I Love My White Girl.
Yeah.
I was so fucking cringy.
Oh my god,
that. I was fucking cringy.
I
was, fucking nigger. Nah. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh! Mike's getting fucked right up. I'm gonna go help my baby girl real quick. Never mind, he's good. He's good.
Pick up my minigun, it was right there.
Fuck. Well, how much of a tick is it?
I don't know, but I'm going to save
it. Mira, mira. Man, those were good. Those were really good. I don't know. I was thinking of doing one of those, but I was like, nah. Everyone's like, damn, you good? You dying? That one, I was like, "Dad, you're so conceited." You made that one the best one. The best one was Brains. You know it was.
You picked up the minigun?
Yeah.
The fuck, you run over here for nothing. You never said you picked it up.
I got medkits. Does he follow your spam? Oh damn, he's conceited too. Both of you guys are fucking conceited. Oh my god. Mike, there's like three med kits right here. The moment he reads that, he's gonna be like, wow, I wonder who that was. For real. Damn right. Alright.
Legendary fucking minigun.
Garrick's gonna cry when he sees Brian. If I was him? Okay, if I was him, like if I thought exactly like how he thought,
yeah.
I'd be like, damn, I know this is damn well right about me. He's like the most conceited person ever. Just like you. Probably the beginning. Or the thing about that you were a better friend or something like that. Ah, that part. I was like, nah. I was like, that's so obvious. You can't even say that's not him. That's not even like, damn, it would. Yeah, I get you. Alright. I'll call you back right after this game, because we're about to win. Alright. I'll be back.
You should rock the dolly since you're Deadpool.
Nigga, you did not just say that shit. I bet. Pray mira vera. Pray sale a Dios. Y dale gracias que... I'm down. Don't make me feel like I'm fucking gay. I dick him? I have one. Hey, I'm gonna go back and drop the scar. Not
mad. Can you break this? Knocked him. Push it. I blocked his shot.
This pig. Wait.
Bro, that was my kill. He fucking got away.
Oh, fuck.
He actually got him up.
No, he didn't. I killed him.
No, I didn't get my kill. Oh, he did kill me. Was he carrying him?
No.
Well, you fucking left me.
No, I didn't. Just stay over there. I'm going back. You wanna gold burst?
No, I'm good. I have everything. Except the wood.
I have max mats. Like, literally max everything. No, you dick, you left me. Alright, are you gonna come over here or nah?
Yeah, I'm slowly making my way.
Alright, so I stay over here?
Yeah.
I take hide up here?
Yeah, look for the things, bro.
They're on our left.
Oh, they're above you. Yeah, they're above you. They're right there.
Oh shit, you're right.
Oh yeah, there is a guy right there though. He's to your left, he's to your left, he's to your left.
I'm so glad.
You need to get up, pop your heels and go up.
I'm going.
While they're distracted by this gun.
Where are they?
Right there. Both of them. One of them does not know how to build. Oh, knocked him in the end. This guy's not.
Mike, you literally killed me.
What the fuck? What were you connected to?
I was building up with him.
You're connected to shit though.
I swear I was.
No, I swear, I shot one fucking thing and you died.
Fuck, I'm shitting yourself.
No, it wasn't giving me the option. I'm sticking in no matter what.
No. Let me go first.
I got the kill.
I can heal with Deadpool.
RPG or something, dumb bitch. Let's go with this guy.
I like fucking cool.
Brian, this is how literally I was.